Let us now look into the functions in C. A function is a group of statements that together perform a task. You can divide your code into separate functions, so each function performs a specific task. A function declaration tells the compiler about a function name, return type, and parameter. There are two types of functions we can declare. One is a library function and one is user defined functions. We have seen library functions like main, printf, scanf, which are stored in the header file stdio.h. We have seen strlength, which tells the string length, and it is stored in the string.header file. We have seen sqrt to find the square root of the number, which is stored in the math header file. These are all library functions which are already written and stored in the header files. User defined function. The C allows programmer to define their own function according to their requirement. Examples are add, subtraction, power of. Like when you want to use all these functions in a code and according to the user requirement, you can execute the required code like add functionality or subtraction functionality. The syntax of the function is as shown. First, it is a return type, then function name. Then we will pass some parameters to the function. And here comes the statements in the body of the function. So return type, we have seen like when we write main function, we have always declared the return type as integer. That means the function should return a value of type integer, and we have written 0 always so that the system understands that there is no errors in the program. So these are the example int max to find. This is a function we are declaring to find the maximum of two numbers. We are giving the return type of as int and passing the parameters and num1, num2 of type integer. The same goes with the second example. Function arguments. Function arguments comes into the scene when we are calling the function from other function. So you can call it by value or call by reference. Call by value is through the value and call by reference is through the address of the variable, which we will be looking further when we go into the examples. The advantages. Advantages of functions are large programs can be split into small codes and can be called through the another functions when required. And another advantage is repeated code. We can always use the code whenever required repeatedly. So once again we will see the function syntax. So this is the syntax. Here return type, a function may return a value. The return type is the data type of the value the function returns. If you don't want to return any value through the function, we can always write or use the void keyword here in the return type. So if you write void main, we need not have to return any value. And the function name, this is actually the name of the function. We can give any name according to our requirement or function. Parameters is like a parameter. When a function is invoked, you pass a value to the parameter. The parameters are actually optional, depend upon the situation and the code we will pass the parameter. So this is all about the functions. Let us Now look into some example in the next video.